What's the first book in the Sandstorm, in the Sigma Force series? Sandstorm is sort of the first book. It's almost the prequel, though, in that Sigma Force is introduced in that book. Map of Bones is sort of the official first book, but to really understand the Sigma Force really well, you should probably read Sandstorm first.
It's a good book.
I get that asked a lot, so thank you for the question. I usually try to clarify that. Yes?